Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Hawks? Today is Thursday, May 18th. My name is Ainsley, and you're watching HNN. Congratulations to the cast and crew of Fiddler on the Roof, who have recently been nominated for numerous J-Ray Awards. Nominations include Lead Actor, Lead Actress, Supporting Actor and Actress, and many others. The show has been nominated for Musical Drama of the Year, so we want to wish the best of luck to our drama department. And speaking of theater, tonight, the seniors of the LHHS Theater Department will take the stage one last time starting at 7 p.m. The box office will open at 6:30 p.m. and tickets will be on sale for only $5, so stop on by and enjoy the show. This year's Powderpuff Game will be held on Friday, May 19th, with kickoff scheduled for 7 p.m. Tickets are on sale now at the student store. $10 gets you into the game, and $20 gets you into the game and dance, which will take place immediately after the game. This is the last dance of the school year, and you don't want to miss out on all the fun. Now let's send it off to hear more about Powderpuff.
What grade are you in, and what position are you playing?
My name is Jake Minota.
Caden Austin.
Kara Masarenka.
Vinny Garcia.
Karen Bravo.
Zika Rollins.
Kiara Bianchi.
I am a junior.
12th grade.
I'm a junior.
I'm in 12th grade.
Oh, I'm in 12th grade.
I'm a junior.
Yeah, I'm a senior, and I play running back and D-line.
I play corner and receiver.
I'm the coach.
I'm a safety.
I am a coach.
I play quarterback. And I play wide receiver or corner.
And then who is your number one rival coach?
Honestly, the entire coaching staff for their team.
I'd say I got two. I'm looking out for Luke Stark and Ryder Simmons.
Who's your number one rival on the enemy team?
I'm gonna have to say Sarah Krause.
Definitely has to be Catherine Dunn. You know, she's mobile in the pocket, so we're definitely utilizing our game plan to that.
Melanie Mojica.
Yeah, Ella Carnahan.
Nina Coolston.
Who's the top player on your team?
Probably Catherine Dunn.
Nika, oh my God. She got the arm, she got the cannon, and she's mobile in the pocket. Absolute unit, absolute weapon, for sure.
We got a couple. We got speed in our wide receivers with Carol and Karen, dual threat action, and then we got Ella Carnahan. I think she throws the ball very well, and Catherine Dunn, she's pretty quick.
Definitely Sydney Dowd. You know, she gets down and dirty.
I think Carol Hernandez is really good.
Probably Carol or maybe Karen. They're really fast. They did a lot for us last year.
How many points are you going to win the game by?
I think it's gonna be a close one. I think we'll win by 7 points.
10.
Look for it to be a close game in the first half, and then I think going into that second half, we'll be able to run away with it. I think we win by at least 14.
I think it's going to be a landslide. I'm saying like 102.
100-2?
Yeah.
That sounds like it'll happen.
Oof. A lot.
Probably like 50-1.
I don't really want to get too cocky because, you know, you never know. But last year we won by one. One always works, but if you can do more, that's great.
What's your victory song?
Up in the Clouds by Skiggs.
Probably the music that goes with the default dance.
My victory song is Hall of Fame by The Script.
Finito by Chief Keef.
Little Justin Bieber, I don't know what song though.
Plug Walk.
It's Raining Men.
Thanks guys. Are you sick of your outdated clothes? Do you need a fresh drip, but can't afford the outrageous retail prices? Well, the National Honor Society will be holding a thrift shop fundraiser in the pit at lunch all of next week. Come and get yourself some fresh threads at bargain prices. There will also be free fashion consulting by our highly esteemed NHS fashion experts. Stop on by the pit next week and let NHS dress you up. Later today, the Gender and Sexuality Alliance will meet for our last time this school year at lunch in room 135. We'll be holding elections for next year's president and vice president and celebrating this year's club members. Also today is the last day to register for online summer school. To apply, students must complete an online application. Once completed, electronic signature forms will be emailed to you and your parents within 48 hours. A separate summer school session for math and science courses will be held this year in person at Mission Viejo High School. The application to apply for these courses is June 1st. So to enroll, visit svusd.org or click the summer school link under the programs tab at the top of your screen. You must be signed into your Saddleport account to complete each application. If you have any questions, please visit the LHHS guidance office. Now let's send it off to hear about teacher thoughts.
I am Mr. Schaff and this is Teacher Docs. Wait, what'd you say? Oh, teacher thoughts. Can we do that again?
Hola, soy... Oh, wait, en español. Hola, soy la señora Di Antonio. Bienvenidos.
I'm Mr. V, and this is teacher thoughts.
Oof. There are so many.
I would say there was a time where I don't know if I want to say that.
It's the most embarrassing moment on the job.
Oh God. Okay. So sorry about that. That was embarrassing. So before I came to Laguna, I was at another high school, and we have a staff versus students basketball game. It's a huge fundraiser at night, very well attended, lots of people, packed house. And unfortunately, Mr. V got his ankles broke by one of the seniors, a varsity player. I was in my 40s, he's 18, he's gonna play at a college. So, I mean, it is what it is, but that was pretty embarrassing.
I'm gonna go with my last one where I was wearing the wrong shoes, two different boots on either foot, twice in 1 year. Nobody noticed. Actually, no, they did notice.
There was a time where I called up a student's, parent or mom. He wasn't doing what he needed to do in class. So I called and, told the mom, like, hey, this is what I need him to do. And I did it on a Sunday. The next day, which was Monday, the student, came up to me and greeted me, shake my hand, I shook his hand, and then he looked straight in my eye and said, how are you going to call my mom on Mother's Day? And I didn't realize. So I felt really bad that I did that. That was kind of,
A little bit of everything.
I don't know. I was... not focused. I was a spaz.
So I was kind of more on the academic side, but I also played a lot of sports. So I kind of was able to socialize with everyone on campus.
The quiet, shy girl, sweet, not so much anymore. Nerdy, but then I used to be athletic, believe it or not. So a nice combination of everything. And then I was an EL student, a second language, English second language student, so that too. But then I was in honors classes soon after that. So again, I kind of was a little bit of everything, I think.
I got a girlfriend probably my junior year, and we stayed together all through high school, and she's actually my wife now, so we got married, high school sweethearts. So. A lot of time was spent with my girlfriend and now wife back in high school.
So cool, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Is that a good answer? Nah. You're only looking at the Scholar Athlete of the Year for my senior year. Just that.
Yeah, I'm kind of different. Although I will say, like, when I went to my 10-year high school reunion, when people asked me what I do, I said I'm a math teacher. And pretty much everyone said, oh yeah, I remember in high school you were really good at math. So even though I'm different, that was the one thing that I was good at. I played water polo in high school and I helped out all my teammates in math. So.
Thanks, guys. Yearbook distribution is scheduled for May 23rd, but if you'd like to receive your yearbook earlier than everyone else and have your name engraved on the cover, just head over to the Hawk web store today and purchase a personalized engraving for only $5. And seniors, next Tuesday, there will be a yearbook signing party in the pit starting at 10:15 a.m. So grab your Sharpies, skip tutorial, and come and be part of the fun. Awesome. And also, attention seniors, tickets for this year's grad night are on sale now by visiting the Hawk Happenings newsletter or following the link in our description below. Tickets are currently $200, but that price will go up if you wait to purchase them for the night of the event. So purchase your tickets today and don't miss out on all the fun. And in support of Mental Health Awareness Month, College Hospital is funding a mental health awareness art contest for middle school and high school students. By visiting the link in our description below, you can review the contest rules and learn about all of the wonderful prizes. Any interested students can also visit the Drawn Together link posted in this week's Hawk Happenings newsletter. All entries must be submitted by June 30th. And also, you guys, this is my last episode, so I just want to say thank you so much. Be kind to each other. Rock on. Tune in next week. Have a good summer. Go Hawks.